Did you know that the average website conversion rate is less than 3%? That means out of 100 visitors to your website, 97 are leaving without taking any action. But what if you could dramatically change that without hiring developers or learning complex analytics? That's where A/B testing comes in, and now it is built right into your Konigle website builder. Hi, I'm Wenlin, and today we will be looking at Konigle's native A/B testing feature, when it works best, why we built it, and how you can utilize it. Okay, so before we dive into the rationale behind why we built this feature, let's first briefly cover what A/B testing is, its importance, and when it works best. Hey, if you already know the answers to these, feel free to skip ahead to the next chapter, but don't drop off. Just a suggestion.
A/B testing, also known as split testing, is about comparing different versions of a web page to see which performs better.
You create a control and a variation, then track which one leads to more clicks or conversions. It is not about guessing what works, it is about knowing. A/B testing helps you make data-driven decisions that can directly impact your website's performance. It is also important to note that A/B testing is most effective on pages with significant traffic, say 10,000 or more monthly visitors. If you have very low traffic, the results might not be statistically significant and you might be better off focusing on other optimization tactics. The pages that benefit most from A/B testing are landing pages, product pages, CTA buttons, and any page that has a clear conversion goal. Many website owners struggle to understand what changes truly improves their website's performance. They face challenges like having to sift through complex analytics to find meaningful insight, not knowing which changes will actually resonate with their audiences, and struggling with complicated third-party software. In order to eliminate frustrations faced by website owners, we decided to build our very own A/B testing plugin. We believe every business owner deserves the power to optimize their website without complexity. No more juggling separate tools or hiring expensive experts. We wanted to make it seamless, intuitive, and accessible right where you build your website. Let's see how easy it is to set up an A/B test in Konigle. Say I have a page which I wish to conduct A/B testing on. There is version A and version B. The two pages are highly similar, with only a slight difference in the on-page CTA. To create an A/B test, I'll head on over to More Options and A/B. Click on Configure A/B Testing to set the percentage of traffic that will see each variation. Metrics such as traffic and clicks will be tracked automatically on Konigle. Other page analytics are also available within the dashboard under the Traffic and SEO tab. How convenient. There is already a video about those features posted on our channel. I'll add a card to this video and add a link in the description below, so do check it out. Once the test is completed and you have a winning variation, you can easily delete the A/B test and disable the variation you do not wish to display. And that's all for today. Give this video a like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell to get notified every time we post. There are other reasons to use Konigle. Click here to see them. And if you are a user who is keen on becoming an expert on Konigle, we have webinars here on Konigle TV every other Thursday, so do join us. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!